Gate Middleton and Miranda Hart have a strange link, it has been revealed. While some may not put the Duchess of Cambridge and the comedian together, the posh pair actually went to the same school for a time, leading Hart to claim Prince William could have married her instead. Kate Middleton is currently pregnant with her and Prince William's third child, which could even be twins, if some reports are to be believed. But did you know Prince William isn't the only famous connection the Duchess has? You'll never guess the link between the 35-year-old royal and actress Miranda Hart. The Duchess and the BBC star went to the same school, Downe House in Berkshire, albeit for a short period of time. The school was described in the Good Schools Guide as an archetypal traditional girls' full boarding school, turning out delightful, principled, courteous and able girls who go on to make a significant contribution to the world. However, Kate was only at the school for a short period of time, as Ms. Hart told The Telegraph in 2011. The actress said, "The thing is, Kate didn't stay there very long because she wanted to play hockey, and Downe House is more of a lacrosse school. I was happy to stay put because I am very much a lacrosse girl. That's the only real difference between us. Think of what could have happened to me if I had moved on, too. It could have been me. I suppose I will have to go after Prince Harry now." Unfortunately, the younger prince is also taken now by the stunning Suits actress Meghan Markle. In fact, Ms. Hart is far more royal by birth than Kate Middleton, as she is related to Princess Diana. The star of the sitcom Miranda and Call the Midwife is a fourth cousin, twice removed, to Diana. However, the comedian has said she does not consider herself to be upper class. Ms. Hart also attended school with Claire Balding, who was head girl while they were studying together. Hart's won many awards for her comedy, including the National Television Awards for Outstanding Drama Performance, in 2013. Kate Middleton stepped out today, in a £450 maternity dress, and £495 Bennett coat, taking her outfit to almost £1,000. Pictures of Kate Middleton in Manchester surfaced as the pregnant Duchess arrived at the stepping out session at Media City. She wore a red Elodie tunic dress from Goat, priced at £450, which complemented her black tights and black shoes combination perfectly. Pippa Middleton, the sister of the Duchess who recently married her husband James Matthews, has been accused of copying Kate's style recently. Last night she wore a checked coat for the Henry Van Strabenzee Memorial Fund Carol concert in London, similar to one her sister has worn before.